Perhaps if we had persevered a little longer, Iraq could yet have been disarmed peacefully, or if not, the world could have taken action to solve this problem by a collective decision.
Sadly, once again, the biggest challenge comes from Africa, from Darfur, where the continued spectacle of men and women and children driven from their homes by murder, rape, and burning of their villages makes a mockery of our claim as an international community to shield people from the worst abuses. I depart convinced that today's United Nations does more than ever before. It does it better than ever before. Yet, our work is far from complete. Indeed, it will never be.